That was kind of bumpy. You run into your trailer?
Yeah, a little bit. It's all right, though.
So. What's your name on the rescreen there, Joe?
It says trailer trash. Same as yours.
That's right.
Whoa!
Careful.
Oh my gosh.
You got yourself in there a little too tight. You might want to...
I'm not used to being able to walk around. Will I hit that?
Not yet, you're gonna go. And it just straightened it right out there. A little farther back. The fork's gotta be behind the tee. Oh, anywhere there. Get moving. Well, that's a bad start. It's a straight line if you can do it right. Oh, you didn't hit it, but you got awful close. Make sure you're fairly square to it. That's not square. Looking more square. Watch your front tire.
Tire, I'm not worried about. It's the bumper.
Nope.
Good?
You're good. You're off.
Oh my gosh.
What are you doing there? Yeah, you're definitely far enough. Three more gates. Or loading docks, I guess. There you go. Next. Square, that's pretty crazy. Your forklift to drop a tire. There you go. You're there. Get your trailer parked and get your load out.
Oh, is that right?
I didn't say get your rocks out, but say get your load out. I feel you're getting your ass kicked, Joe.
I feel I am too. But I can't tell for sure. How long is the video?
Well, the video is 450 already.
Oh yeah, you kicked my ass.
Okay, it's only round one. Good.
fucking forks down this bullshit. Hey. Be able to just go.
No, that's not safe. All you gotta do is cross the line with that pallet.
And I'm done?
You're done.
Woo! And first place team trash with one lap.
Yeah, I did.